the scion, as in when the scion starts sprouting. Keep on removing the sprouts below the graft joint. Otherwise, the scion will die. Cut off the plastic tape after the union heals perfectly and the plant starts growing. Otherwise, it will create constriction and the plant may die. Now, let us watch the method once again. Softwood grafting is being used in many forms with few modifications. This is a mango seedling of unknown variety. Even if it is